Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jada Anyone I. I'll be attending Coastal Carolina University in the fall, which starts Monday. Today is Friday. I'm moving Saturday. But it's okay, guys. But today, I'm gonna do a dorm haul. Show you everything I got for my dorm and some stuff I got for my roommate and me to share because we're a team. Both of our majors are biology, and I know her. I don't know how some universities do, but my university, we could pick our own roommate, and I knew my roommate prior to like even applying to Coastal. So once we both got accepted, we realized that we were gonna be roommates. So that's how that worked, and it worked out good. So first, in the dorm hall, I don't even know where to start. Yeah, all this stuff. But anyway, I got a MacBook. I got a MacBook Air. I don't know if you can see it. I got a MacBook Air. This one has the Retina display. I don't really know the difference between it having the Retina display and not having it, but I have the one with the Retina display. And, yep. And I have this hamper. It's like a regular hamper. And it rolls. It has wheels. Because I will be staying on the second floor. And I don't know like how it's going to work with me getting this downstairs. But at least it got wheels. Okay. I have this shower caddy. Opens. It's like clear at the bottom. I got this from Target. I don't know how many little pockets this has, but it's pretty big. I tested it out. You can fit soap in it. You can fit a good bit of stuff in it, some towels and stuff. And it's gonna hang on a little hook in the shower. Next, I have this backrest, and I got this from JCPenney's, and it's really soft. It has like fur on the side, and it's like short fur on this side. But I got this from JCPenney's. Next, I have two pillows. I have two pillows. Both of these are also from JCPenney's, and they're just regular pillows. And I really don't like sleeping with pillows at all, so that's why I only got two. I really like, I wanted some decorative pillows, but it kind of would have been a waste of money because I'd probably put it in the closet. I don't really like sleeping pillows. Next, I got some socks. It's three sets of socks, just regular socks. And I don't really like wearing socks either, but I'm not gonna say nothing. Next, I got an alarm clock. This is from Target. It got a USB charger and a dual alarm. I don't know what the dual alarm means, but it got it. Next up, it's just a clear trash can. It's clear and match everything, so that's why I got that. Next, this is my favorite thing I got. I don't know why, but it is. I got this from Marshall's, and it has the opening at the top. It's just so cute. I don't know. I don't even remember how much this costs. $7? That's not that bad. But I got this from Marshall's, and I really feel like elephants bring good luck, so good luck. Wow, that is a joke. My battery's gonna die. It's okay, though, because I got this. Next, I got this case for my MacBook. This is from Amazon. It has this pouch right here you can open. This pouch right here you can open. And this pouch, you put your MacBook inside of it. See, my MacBook's inside of it. I got stickers on my MacBook and stuff. Some little decorations. Next, I got a rug. It's a gray rug. And it's not like, it's not fur, but it's like, I don't know what that is, but I didn't really want fur. Because once fur gets dirty, it looks nasty. So I didn't want fur. Next, I have these storage bins. These are from Target. And I got two of these like burgundies and a gray. So it's gonna go like this, like in this exact pattern. And it's gonna, I'm gonna put that on top of my closet area. Because it's not like a closet, it's like, but anyway, I got this water purifier. This is gonna go inside my mini fridge. My mini fridge is at my grandma's house, and even if it was here, it's too heavy to carry. So yeah, I'll just have to show that in a separate video. Next, I got some Tupperware, some regular like bowly Tupperware, and I don't really know what I'm gonna put in this. I don't know. But I really don't know how I'm gonna make it through college, because I do not like noodles. I don't. So the cafeteria food can get real nasty real quick. But next, I got some trash bags, some little lavender trash bags for my little clear trash can. I got a first aid kit, and this comes with. This comes with band-aids, wipes, a gauze, some more band-aids, waterproof band-aids, Benadryl, Neosporin, Tylenol, Bengay, and some more gauzes. This came from Walmart. I know that. Next, I got some Snuggle. And I have Tide Pods. I have a, community bath, not community bath. Well, I do have a community bathroom, but I do as well have a community laundry room. So I think it'd be more convenient to have Tide Pods than like detergent. I just think so. Whatever works best for you, but I think that worked best for me. Next, I have some washcloth. This is 7 washcloths, but I do have another set of washcloths, but this is my first set. And they're all pink. Next, I have wipes. I have 3 sets of wipes. You need this. Keep it clean. Shiny. You know? Next, I got Lysol. Yeah, 2 sets of these. I wish I would have got the one that came in like 3 of them. That would have been like more all put together and whatnot. But I bought it, so oh well. And okay, I got some of these. I didn't want the silverware ones because I don't have a kitchen. I don't know why, like, they really played me, but you know what. Okay, I have some pond cream. This works best for my skin. If you have really dry skin, this works best for your skin, because you will not be ashy anymore. When my skin gets real dry, it starts peeling off like right here and like right here. So that helps a lot. Next, I got some mouthwash. Some good old Great Value mouthwash. I got Cetaphil face wash. This is for the sensitive skin. Daily. Next, I have razors, regular razors, a travel size hand sanitizer to keep the germs away. And I have tissue. I think this will last for a long time. Hopefully this lasts for a long time. Next, I have a calendar to help put some planning on the wall. Yep. They have one that had gold on it, but I don't like gold, and that's why everything I have is gray or like silver, because I don't like gold. And yeah. Well, this planner I had to get gold because they don't have one left. But next, I have this little lamp. It's an LED lamp. I got this from Target. And this was on sale too. This is when they started the back to school students sale and everything. So that's when I got that. I got this from Target as well. This is for my closet. It's like that. Hopefully I have enough space in my closet. I'm gonna do like a dorm tour once I get everything, like, I don't know when that's gonna be, but whenever everything comes together, I'm gonna do a dorm tour. Next, I got this from Ross, and it says Faith, because I need a whole lot of that for this year. And it's just a regular planner, so y'all days you can write and everything. So I got this, and this was really cheap, like really cheap. That's why I got that. Next, I have this book bag. It's a JanSport book bag. And it kind of matches the color of my school, so that's why I grabbed these for this one. Next, I have some cups. It says Coastal Carolina on them. I have four of them whenever I need a cup. And I have this blanket in here. I won at the acceptance students convention thing that we had at North Charleston Coliseum for Coastal Carolina students. And I won this big blanket that says Coastal Carolina Chanticleers. And that matches everything because it's gray and it's cool. So that went well with everything that I have now. These are my towels that I was looking for. My grandma got me these. She got me a lot of this stuff. I know she's gonna watch this, so I really, really appreciate her. And she's really the best grandma ever. If you think you have a better grandma, you don't. I'm sorry. She's really the best. And she does a lot for me and my siblings. And I really appreciate her, and I love her a long time. Oh, I'm dropping everything. I got these from Bath & Body Works. I got these when they were having a sale too. They were having a sale. It was, I think it was like 7 of these for $10. Okay, this is a fail. Gotta put this back on. I'm not. This is a fresh cotton scent. I really like that scent. I like a clean scent. I don't really like the smelly scent. This is the Endless Weekend. I have a perfume that smells like this. Yeah. So I thought that would be cute. This is Japanese Cherry Blossom. This one is Georgia Peach. Turquoise Waters. That's cute. Aloha Kiwi Passion Fruit. And I know I have one more. This is Lavender Vanilla. I'm probably going to burn this first because I love the smell of lavender and I love the smell of vanilla. So. And I have this wallflower. This is what you plug those into. And the lady at Bath & Body Works told me this should last, like each should last for at least 2 months. So I should have these for a pretty long time. Because we are not allowed to have candles in our dorms. Because if you do a candle, the fire alarm will go off and it's going to have water sprinklers and the dorm is going to get flooded. So we're not allowed to have candles because the whole hazard and everything. But next, I have a mattress topper. And it comes with seven zone mattress topper. And yeah, we got this from JCPenney's. This was not on sale. This was $90 for a mattress topper, but it'll be worth it. My back won't hurt, so that's good. I had this as well. This is to like zip up the mattress, keep the bugs away. See? So yeah. Because college rooms are disgusting. Very disgusting. And people that go to college are disgusting. But it's okay. Because I have this. This is a blanket my mom gave me. And it goes with everything I like. All the gray. And this has fur, but it's just a blanket. Okay. Next, I have hangers. Plenty of hangers. Regular hangers. We got black, and I have one thing of silver to add a little. But, yeah. Next, I have a fan. I wonder how fast this goes. It says it pivots 90 degrees, three different speeds. You can feel it 25 feet away. Hopefully, that is accurate because I cannot stand to be hot at all. But next, I have a coaxial cable. It says 25 feet. My university provides cable, but we have to provide the coaxial cord to receive the cable. So that's why I got this. I don't know if all universities do that, but my university does. So next, I got these sheets. This is a pink set. A microfiber plus sheet set. I got this from JCPenney's. It's a twin XL. Everything for my bedding is twin XL. And I have another sheet set. And it's the same, it's just gray. So yeah. We got this color pink because they didn't have lavender, sadly, but it's okay. Next, I have my actual comforter. I got this from JCPenney's, and it's like reversible, so one side is, you know. Next, I have two sets of shower shoes. Both of these came from Old Navy. At first, I got the sandals that came with like the band on it, but I went on a cruise and I accidentally wore it. So, well, not accidentally, I wore it. But next, I have these big towels. I have these, and I have these. I have 8 in total, so I'm not gonna never run out of towels ever. Little towels or big towels. Next, I have a blow dryer that I use because I had to get my hair done. But it's okay. And I have this tapestry. I would open it, but I opened it one time and it took me like 3,002 years to close it. We'll get it back inside of this. But it's a beach. It has like purple and blue and everything. So I feel like once it's all together, it'll come together with this tapestry. Next, I have a robe. I got this from Marshall's. It's a really cute little cheetah print robe. And it stops like mid-thigh. So if you're looking for a cute robe, go to Marshall because they have them on sale. I got this. This robe was like $11. And it's going to last a long time. It feels really, expensive, but it was inexpensive. Next, I made, I didn't break it. Next, I made like a little photo thing. I have this one. And I have this one. This is a bigger one. So yeah, these are like DIY. I made this on like one of those like 33-cent boards, and I printed out a whole bunch of pictures at Walgreens, and my mom got me some double-sided tape, and I just pop them on there. Make it however you want to, arrange it how you want to. Next, I don't know how I'm gonna do this over here. I have this rolling cart. Had this rolling cart, and is it upside down? I'm not about to flip it. I'm not gonna flip it. It's too much. But this is a rolling cart. I intend on putting all my snacks there, and my miscellaneous items there. And this is—you can't tell because the picture's not on there. But it's a mirror that has storage compartments. I'm gonna try to like insert a picture, but if I can't, it's just. It's a mirror, and then like if you open it, you can put like necklaces and jewelry and stuff in there. This is a surge protector. I call it an extension cord. But this has USBs on it, and that's really what I wanted right here. And then it has 3 charging ports. I really might get another one because I wasn't expecting to have so much stuff, but I do have a lot of stuff that I need to plug in. And it's not really a lot of cords. When I went there for orientation, it was like 1 cord on my side of the room. My roommate would have 1 cord, so that's just not gonna work. Next. I can't believe I got more stuff. I don't know how I'm gonna get all of this stuff in my room. 1 second. Next, I have... I have some Q-tips. Got Q-tips. And I have this microwave. I got this. But, okay. I have a microwave from Walmart, and it is 700 watts. Because at my university, your microwave cannot be more than 1,000 watts. And our refrigerator had to be under, I believe it was like 3.7 cubic feet, or something like that. But they put restrictions on everything. So check at your university to make sure that you can bring what you want to bring. And when you do bring it, make sure you meet the requirements of it. Next, I got some command hooks. More command hooks. And some Sharpies. Some pens. And what else do I have? Here it is. I got this in the Bahamas. This is gonna match my like beach thingy. I'm trying to make my room beach thingy. Cause I really like the beach, but I got this from Bahamas. This is fresh out the water. It's a conch shell, and when you go to the Bahamas, well, I went on a cruise. I don't know like if it's different if you fly there, but when I went there, you walk through like the gate, and then it's like that strip. If you walk, you come out the gate and you turn right, you bump into the men that sell these conch shells. And he gave it to my sister at a really good price. We got this one, and my niece got like 2, and she paid like $10, I think. So, I got this from the Bahamas, and I still have it in this carnival bag. I think that is all, but I'm really, really gonna try to figure out how I'm gonna get all this stuff in my dorm. This Coastal really played me. High key, they played me so bad. Me and my roommate, we were intending on getting a suite. Like this suite that came with 4 rooms, and in each room, we would have our own room. And then we would share one bathroom with me and 3 other girls. But it really wouldn't be that bad because we would have our own room. But Coastal gave us a room selection. Well, they gave everybody a room selection. By the time it was time for the room selection, I had the earliest time slot. And when it was my time slot, all the good rooms were gone that we wanted. So we ended up in the room we are in now with 9 other girls, including me, is 10 girls in this one suite. So 2 girls each room. And then our bathroom has 3 sinks and I think 4 stalls. I hope it's 4 stalls. Or is it 5 stalls? Either way, it's not the dorm I wanted. And it's more expensive than what I intended on it being because it's just a hot mess. It's really a hot mess. And now, if you go to Coastal, you know what I'm talking about. I stay in Teal. I wanted to stay in England or Ingle. But when I went to orientation and I seen England and Ingle, I really feel like I dodged a bullet because they look real projecty, if that makes sense. Like it looks like it's dirty. Like if that makes sense. But Teal is the newest, so since there was no other dorms left, I picked Teal because if I'm staying in some place I don't want to stay, I'm staying the best one if I can. And all freshmen are required to stay on campus, so it is what it is. But stay tuned for a dorm tour because I move in tomorrow, so I should be dropping that video hopefully Sunday. I'm hoping Sunday. And I start classes on Monday. Yeah. So